A completely new Tupolev Tu-160M strategic missile carrying bomber, nicknamed White Swan. United Aircraft Corporation, UAC, CEO Yuri Slyuser said 80% of Russia's newly built Tu-160M strategic missile carrying bomber equipment has been modernized with the latest technology. The new plane has 80% of its systems and equipment modernized, said Slyuser. Meanwhile, Russian Industry and Trade Minister Denis Manturov said the Tupolev Tu-160 strategic missile carrying bomber could eventually carry new weapons, including breakthrough weapons. The Tu-160M strategic bomber is designed to strike enemy targets in remote areas with nuclear and conventional weapons. No wonder then the Tu-160M strategic bomber is the heaviest supersonic military aircraft in the world to date. Hypersonic missiles are making Russia's Tu-160 bombers deadlier than ever. A long-range bomber that can potentially carry either slow but long-range cruise missiles or shorter-range but extremely fast ballistic missiles will complicate Western missile defenses that must prepare to stop multiple threats. Russia's Tu-160 strategic bombers may be armed with hypersonic ballistic missiles. The Russian military is studying whether to arm the Tu-160, NATO codename Blackjack, with the KH-47M2 Kinzhal, a nuclear-capable missile with an estimated range of 1,200 miles and a speed of up to Mach 10. If true, it would vastly extend the Blackjack's target reach. The possibility of deploying Kinzhal missiles on Tu-160 aircraft is being considered, said Russian news agency TASS, quoting an unidentified source in the defense industry. The work on this option is due to be completed this year, the source said. The supersonic Blackjack wouldn't be the first Russian aircraft to be armed with the Kinzhal, an air-launched version of the ground-based, nuclear-capable Iskander ballistic missile. In 2018, Russian officials announced the missile had been fitted to the MiG-31 fighter, NATO codename Foxhound, a descendant of the Cold War MiG-25 Foxbat. Currently, a squadron of MiG-31K aircraft armed with hypersonic missiles is on experimental combat duty in Russia's southern military district, TASS said. This was soon followed by tests of the Kinzhal on the Tu-22M3 Backfire, a Cold War supersonic bomber that has shorter range but faster speed than the Tu-160, the world's largest operational bomber. The Blackjack has a range of around 8,000 or 9,000 miles, though on one occasion it flew for 11,000 miles and stayed aloft for 23 hours. Arming the Tu-160 with Kinzhals is interesting on several levels. First, the bomber is already armed with subsonic KH-55 cruise missiles, with about a 1,600-mile range, and the newer KH-102, which has an estimated range of more than 3,000 miles. The Kinzhal ballistic missile would appear to have shorter legs than the older cruise missiles, but much greater speed. That's important from the perspective of Russia, which has been aggressively developing hypersonic, faster than Mach 5, missiles out of fear that older subsonic or supersonic weapons are vulnerable to being shot down by US anti-missile defenses. The Kinzhal is designed to penetrate missile defenses and destroy critical theater-level installations such as command centers, though it could also be used as an anti-ship missile. A long-range bomber that can potentially carry either slow but long-range cruise missiles or shorter-range but extremely fast ballistic missiles will complicate Western missile defenses that must prepare to stop multiple threats.